Hi friends, welcome to InterviewDOT. In the video, we will see the effective engineering book. In this particular section, we will see continuously refactor. Over effective engineering, we work on the project code and continuous refactor. This is a mindset. Now, we have code clean. So, current code is clean and more efficient. Suppose you have a new feature. New feature add a complex function. That is the refactor. So, that next developer is clean. Suppose you have a project in the design document, architecture document. This is correct update. That is clean. In the old document, it will become, it will create confusion. Architecture diagrams, design diagrams, up to date clean. If you look at the readme file, you can see the latest steps, environment various lines set. If you run the application, you can see all the steps in the readme file up to date. Sometimes project la pathina codes ella vandu duplication pannirupanga multiple microservices la vandu code la duplicate a irukum idhella neenga paakumbodhu adha vandu extract panni or library a vechi neenga vandu inda duplication code avoid pannalam. Sometimes project la pathina the development team e vandu nariya code ezhudhirupanga but ana market la adhe code or framework a release pannirupanga indha mari framework a neenga vandu use pannalam neenga business logic spend pandra time vandu adhigamagum. You can use framework use panna mudiyana adu already market la irukku avanga alaga maintain pandranga neenga adu use panna mattum podum. So neenga from the scratch or framework code ezhudana avasiyam kada indha maari nariya options irukku ungalaoda project irukka code vandu clean pandradhukku. So or effective engineer always vandu code refactor pannite irupanga ungalku indha information useful ah irukku nenikiren neenga or effective engineer ah maarvinga nambaren. Thank you so much for your support and all the best for your career. See you then, bye bye.